got to put your flat feet on the ground.